Tortilla. And first you peel six potatoes and I've already done three before. Now I'm going to do the peel. Now I'm going to show you how to cut potato for the Spanish tortilla.
First you cut straight through the middle. Into smaller pieces, make ways, and then cross three sides.
Now I'm going to peel the onion. I'm taking the skin off. Now I'm going to cut the onion. Now I'm going to use a big knife to cut it because I was struggling with this one. Now I'm going to skip. Now I'm going to put the salt in. This is going to be a toss. Now I'm going to put the oil in the pan. You have to wait until the pan gets hot. Nice and hot. Now I'm going to put the potato in the pan. Yeah, I'm going to put the onion and garlic into a pan. Now I'm going to turn it off and now I'm going to strain it in the strainer. Now I have to wait 5 minutes for the oil to drain the potatoes. Now I'm going to get 4 eggs. I'm gonna beat it. the heads in the
eggs. So now I'm going to fold it all in together. I'm going to put this in the front, back in the frying pan.
Flip the tortilla onto his plate. Slide on straight into the plate. And that's now done the tortilla. So you make it to this man. Looks very nice, and now I'm going to cut it.
That's inside the tortilla. Very nice.